Welcome to Red Wilson Field, Ethan Frank, Max Tanzer, and Calvin Christoforo here on a beautiful sunny afternoon in South Yarmouth, where the Bourne Braves are set to take on the YD Red Sox for the third time in just 2 days. And Max, that leads me into my first question. What is it like for this team to have to play the same team for the third time in less than 24 hours?
Absolutely. I mean, even in the Cape Cod League, very uncharacteristic. I think there's a little bit of a chip on the shoulder of these Braves players tonight. I think they would have loved to have those two games back, particularly yesterday as they entered the top of the seventh inning, leading 2-1. That, of course, ended in the tie. They're going to have the Vanderbilt connection, the Vanderbilt battery likely tonight, and Bryce Cunningham making his debut in a Braves uniform.
So if Bryce Cunningham's on the mound, what are the keys for him and the rest of the Bravos to get a victory tonight, Calvin?
Well, for Cunningham himself, it's attack the strike zone. We've seen too many guys in this league, whether it be on the Braves or against the Braves, get in trouble by allowing ball four. So if Cunningham attacks the zone, he'll have a good start today. For the Braves in total, it is be good where you've struggled, and that is with runners in scoring position offensively, getting guys home with two outs and a runner on third or second. Braves just really haven't gotten that big hit when they need to with two outs in the inning. And also, the back end of the bullpen blew another save last night, so nail down the back end, drive runners when this duck's on the pond. For Cunningham himself, attack that strike zone.
5 o'clock first pitch, where Bourne looks to get back over 500 as it fell to 3-3-2 last night. You can catch Before the Bravos at 4:40 on our YouTube page. We'll see you there.